He is the greatest Israeli soldier the world has ever known. His training is lethal, and his skills are legendary.
You're like Rembrandt with a grenade.
But it was time for a change.
I wanted to leave the army.
I love my country, but the fighting...
When does it end?
They've been fighting for 2,000 years. It can't be much longer. What will you do?
I want to cut and style hair.
He's leaving it all behind.
Where are you from, anyway?
Australia.
Really? Because you sound Middle Eastern.
No. Similar accents. Kangaroo.
Entering a new world.
You shouldn't jump around when this nice woman's holding sharp scissors.
She might cut your ear off
on accident.
And pursuing his dream.
You have never cut hair before.
I will do whatever it takes.
Okay.
Mrs. Skitzer, let's cut your hair.
I want a place to stay. Get you booty on the floor tonight. Make my day.
I love it.
So's next.
Now.
Would you just get us to the hair salon?
What is big deal about this hair place anyway?
His old life.
You're an Israeli counter-terrorist?
No.
He's catching up with them.
I come here to start new life, get new woman to love and make the bang boom.
We will capture.
We will be heroes.
Welcome to Hezbollah phone line. For terrorist supplies, press 1.
Adam Sandler is...
Zohar, stay out of my business, Mustafa.
This is not my name.
Go back to your pretzel stand. We got it.
You like to insult people?
Was that your feet?
Yes, it's the feet. The feet uppercut. Smell it, smell it, smell it. Now take it. That's for you.
You don't mess with the Zohar.
Who's next, girl?
You know, my aunt goes there. She says besides the sex, the guy gives a pretty good haircut.